The distance between two adjacent nodes is half lambda. Therefore, the speed equal to f lambda, and we get 352 meter per second. Answer is D.